First, multiply like this. 10 multiplied by 1 is 10. 9 multiplied by 1 is 9. Always from here. 10. 10 is greater than 9. Greater, therefore, here. Okay, finish.